For this Memorial Day night, we're going back to one of the first Tomorrow shows in our series almost 7 years ago in Burbank, California, when all of us had the opportunity to meet a gentleman that we referred to at the time as the director, Mr. Alfred Hitchcock, who died earlier this year. We interviewed the master of suspense in Burbank and discussed his classic pictures, To Catch a Thief, North by Northwest, Rear Window, Psycho, The Birds. I was much younger then, and so were you, but I think you'll enjoy seeing one of the few hour-long interviews with Mr. Alfred Hitchcock. Good morning, everyone. It's now Tomorrow here on NBC. Many years ago, more years than I care to remember, I can recall my father taking me to see one of the first motion pictures that I remember going to see with my parents. The star of the motion picture was Farley Granger. He was one of the stars of it. And it was called Strangers on a Train. It's a long time ago, over 20 years. And I couldn't believe at the time, and I can't believe now, that sitting across from me on the program this morning is the man who appeared on a train platform in that picture, carrying what I recall to be a bass fiddle case. His name is Alfred Hitchcock. He is a legend in his own time. I suppose he would despise that title, but he has been called that. He is a motion picture director, a television personality. And he is going to be with us for the entire program this morning, and all of us are pleased and honored that you would take time to come down here and do this with us. And I would like to begin by asking you a question that pertains to your films. I'd like not to talk with you this morning about movies, but rather about ideas. I may not be successful at that, but I'm going to attempt. All the pictures that you do scare people. Mm-hmm. What frightens you? What are you afraid of?
Most things. I'm scared of policemen. I never drive a car, on the theory that if you don't drive a car, you can't get a ticket. So therefore, that's absolutely true. I'm scared stiff of anything that is to do with the law. Although I'm fascinated by it, but I would hate to be involved myself. And I think I'm more scared of that kind of thing.
Why?
I'm a coward, I suppose.
But what is there about a policeman that frightens Alfred Hitchcock, who has made so many films about what policemen do?
Well, that's the thing, you see. Most people think that I am, because of the material in which I indulge, shall we say, professionally, that I must be a monster. Well, I'm just the opposite to that. I'm a very placid, calm individual. And I am scared of getting into any difficulty. Somebody once said to me, "What is your idea of happiness?" I said, "A clear horizon. Not even that horizon with a tiny cloud, no bigger than a man's fist. It has to be absolutely clear."